Hello, my name is Joanne. Welcome to my channel. I am painting today and I'm working on my art book. It is titled Mushroomville. I have many things going on. Butterflies and dragonflies are coming to life. And my ladybug, I have a ladybug as well. All right, so I'm gonna paint just for a little bit. Let me get my camera situated. And it's hard to see the whole book. It's very long. Okay. But I'm gonna be focusing mainly on this end over here as this front cover flap inside cover of the book illustration is almost complete. So I'm focusing on this side over here. All right. I'm going to use some bright red acrylic paint. Okay. Hope everybody is having a lovely day, lovely evening. You're staying cool. Right. So yeah, I'm just gonna add in some colors. So we get this mushroom house complete. You might hear a fan in the background. Yeah, that's what's happening. It is the summertime. Right. Yeah, I would love to play some awesome music for you. I just don't have the rights to any of the music. So, too bad I don't have a friend sitting here playing guitar. I'm attempting to learn guitar, but I wouldn't be able to do both anyways. I am nowhere near trying to show people myself on the guitar. You can see that or not. I have this little block here to stop myself from moving the painting. Okay. I'm done. And I mean, I'm gonna add more color, so. Everything is extra. Just adding some touch up to these flowers down here. I don't know if you can see that. But yeah, I have this red out. So, okay. All right. So I don't know if I want to use any more red. Okay. So okay. Oh, I like that. So I added a little bit here. Do you like it? Okay. So that's enough for the red for now. I was thinking about, I want to add some shiny green to this. I don't know. It's just what I was feeling. I'm calling it shiny green. It's actually a metallic finish acrylic paint. And this one is called Christmas Green. I have it on my butterfly and the flower, and then it's on that first room house as well. I have the metallic shiny green paint. I don't know if I got enough on my brush. Okay. The right brush. Let's see. I'm just gonna keep going. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. That is. I'm liking that. Okay. As you can tell. I get really excited. Okay. Fast there, slowing it down. Okay. And I said on my other video that I'm going to be putting doors and windows on these, so some of this is going to be covered up. So just making sure there's good coverage, so you can't see through. All right. Yeah. Cool. Go ahead and add one more here on the end here. Oh, I got too much paint. Okay. Like that, I think that's the ice blue. Yeah, I need to do that again to go over it again. All right. And get some of these lines over here going. Well, ha! Okay.
joints, if I'm blocking. And two.
Okay. Yeah, to sort of get the little lines so I can add different stuff.
Okay, cool.
All right. So I don't know if I need any more of the green anywhere for right now. So. All right, moving on. I'm just going to move on. Go to another color. I mean, I could add some shiny green to him. I haven't decided on my butterfly yet. I kind of like the black, you know? But I'm just not sure. So maybe I could leave some of the black down here, and then maybe I could fill that in shiny green. I mean, you know? I think it could come out really nice. I'll have to think about it. I don't want to just start throwing it on there. Because I have to go around the... I'll just need to try to envision it in my mind of what that's going to look like. And for some reason, I'm not able to do that at this moment. Yeah, I don't know. So, I'm just going to move on to a different color. Okay. So I do have this a different color. It's also acrylic. I have a magenta, is what they're calling it. Out. Okay. And it's almost like a hot pink. So we'll see how this does. I guess I haven't used it in this painting. Right, yeah, like it. It's a jazzy looking color. Okay. Super jazzy. Right on. Okay. So I'm gonna put a door and window there. So yeah, it's gonna look different. Okay. I do like this color. I'd like to put it some more places. So maybe on these flowers over here that I did the orange. Okay. like it.
I like it. Very good. Alright.
Oof, yeah. I'm liking the double, yeah. I apologize. I mean, maybe not. Maybe I don't apologize. I get really excited.
As you can tell. Feeling this, I'm gonna go ahead and add this paint to this shroom over here. All right. Super groovy, awesome. Yes. Loving, I love that little shroom. All right. I'm starting to love that one too. I need to add more color. I still feel kind of confused, like what colors to put on there. Which, I mean, it's almost done. I mean, I've almost filled it in. So, yeah. Maybe a little purple from the purple right there. Might be. Let's see what that looks like. All right. I mean, I had this purple. It's a different kind of purple. It's called Perfect Purple. How funny. Okay, so I'm gonna use that. This one's perfect. Perfect purple. It is. It is a pretty perfect looking purple. Paint on my brush. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay. Sorry about that. Oof. That a little bit. I don't know why. Like, I literally just opened this paint bottle, but I do believe it's already old. It's a shame. It's an old paint. Or it just wasn't treated nicely. Okay.
Sorry about that. Okay, I'm just gonna get some more of this pink. Go back over this. The purple went too far on one side, so I'm just gonna fix it. Okay. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Okay. I mean, it could have been me, that, you know, not me.